Hey guys, Ender Gamer here, and I want to show you an unlimited, well not really technically unlimited, but like a glitch, not really a glitch, but whatever. You can get a lot of experience, like, just from doing a few things. Can you see this lock right here? It's a safe, I already opened it. There's a terminal. If you unlock both of these, then you can do a thing. I'll show you the location. I just randomly found it because my dog, the dog meat, he went over there, he's barking, he wanted me to see something. So then, yeah. I'm right here. Oh, not right there, sorry. Yeah, right here. Right there. Right there. That's where I'm at. Hold on. If you don't know what it is, just go to Faneuil Hall, then, yeah. So, what you want to do, unlock this terminal. I already unlocked it, so. Safe control. Since the safe is already unlocked, you lock the safe. So you want to do engage lock. Then you want to go over here to the safe, and it's and then it's locked, right? Hold on. So you got it. You got 18 experience, and then see it's open. You wanna go back to the terminal. Safe control. Engage lock again. Then you wanna get out and go over here. Then it's locked again, right? Then if you go, oh crap. Well then, when you unlock it and you get out, you'll get 18 more experience. And I'll do it one more time just to show you. Terminal. Engage lock. Leave. Go to the safe. Make sure you have some bobby pins and you have an expert level of this. Make sure you have an expert level of a lock picking. And an advanced level on hacking. Cause, or else you can't do it. Unlock. Get out. 18 experience. So, I hope you guys like this video. You can just keep on doing it. Just go, if you don't pick lock it, it'll say disengage lock. So you can easily just enter it. So I wouldn't prefer, like, I mean, I would if you want to, because it's already like that. So enter the terminal. You don't have to have, well, yeah. Enter the terminal, disengage the lock, and then get all the stuff you need. Get out, engage the lock, and then go over here and then start lock picking it. It'll happen over and over, and then you can get unlimited experience, technically, that you level up like crazy. So, see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.